Hello and welcome to Spectrum. In this video, we introduce a new digital I/O card, the model M2p.7515, that provides a cost-effective way to generate and acquire fast digital signals. The first thing you'll notice about this new PCIe card is its size. Measuring just 168 by 107 millimeters, it can be inserted into almost any desktop PC, turning it into a powerful tool for applications such as logic analysis or pattern generation. The card features 32 parallel channels that can each be clocked at speeds up to 125 MHz. Two standard high-res FX2 connectors, located on the front panel, provide easy access to the channels. The channels have 3.3 volts and 5 volts TTL compatibility. In generation mode, they output levels into high impedance of 0.2 volts for low states and 2.8 volts for high states. Designed for maximum versatility, the card comes with 1 GB of onboard memory and a variety of different acquisition and replay modes. You can acquire or generate signals in single shot, multiple, gated, sequence, and even FIFO streaming mode. Combine that with data transfers over the PCIe bus at rates up to 700 megabytes per second, and you'll find you can acquire or generate constantly changing digital patterns for extremely long periods of time. Here's an example. The NVIDIA Jetson Embedded PC and the new digital I/O card form a small but powerful automated test station, sending out a 32-bit digital test signal at a speed of 125 megasamples per second for hours, monitored by Spectrum's powerful S-Bench 6 measurement software. When it comes to logic analysis or pattern generation, timing is challenging. To ensure the best precision, each channel of the digital I/O card is clocked synchronously. A programmable internal clock offers wide flexibility and allows sampling rates from 1 kilosample per second to 125 megasamples per second. The clock design features a PLL with an onboard reference, accurate to better than 1 part per million, and a setup granularity of 1 Hz. If required, it's also possible to use your own direct external clock or external clock reference. The M2p.7515 also supports Spectrum's unique StarHub clock and trigger distribution system. For example, using StarHub, together with 16 of the new M2p.7515 cards, could create a single system with 512 fully synchronized digital I/O channels. The whole M2p family consists of 24 different digitizer cards, all 16-bit with 1 to 8 channels per card, and sampling rates from 5 to 125 megasamples per second, and 14 different AWGs, arbitrary waveform generators, also with 16-bit resolution, and 1 to 8 channels per card, and output rates of 40 to 125 megasamples per second. Any 16 cards of this M2p family can be synchronized in one PC. Yes, StarHub and the M2p card family is the easy way to create your own customized mixed signal test system. Fully programmable, all the M2p cards come with drivers for Windows and Linux, as well as programming examples for C++, LabVIEW, MATLAB, VisualBasic.net, Python, Julia, and other popular programming languages. Spectrum's own control software, S-Bench 6, is also available for signal acquisition, generation, display, storage, reports, and signal processing. Every Spectrum product comes with our industry-leading 5-year warranty, free software and firmware updates for the whole lifetime, and support directly from our hardware and software engineers.